Hit it.
I see you worried about your English test, and you know I can't teach you.
Woo-hoo-hoo!
I guess you need some help with the present perfect, so let me help you.
Woo-hoo-hoo!
Use present perfect to talk about an indefinite time in the past.
Use has with I, Dewey, and Dane, and has with it, she or him.
And don't forget to use
the past participle
form of a verb. I have some info for you.
Yeah, like, I met your little boyfriend.
I'm seeing you worry about your English test, but you're already known.
I guess this information wasn't enough, so we have to continue.
Present perfect is dead already, ever and before.
You said at the end of the question to ask about present experience.
Now give you an example for you. For you, I haven't seen the Eiffel Tower yet. Use already in affirmative statements.
I've seen you worry about your English test, but you already
understand.
I guess to finish this lesson, we need to mention ever and before.
Yeah, using questions to ask about someone's life experience. Have you ever been to London before? Is the last example for you.
Woo-hoo-hoo!